Yo, hello, Mr. Ron. This is Mr. Ron K. Icon, and I personally believe that the WWE need to get back to. I was watching Shawn Michaels and the Bret Hitman Hart, the Undertaker, Vader, Psycho Sid, or Sid Vicious, whatever you want to call yourself, if he changed his name. They need to get back to that era. Not the Attitude Era, because the Attitude Era, I grew up on the Attitude Era and Ruthless Aggression, but I saw, I'm 32, so I saw a little bit of that, but I was like too young to understand. But when I understood, it was like The Rock, Stone Cold, D-Generation X, shit like that. Undertaker, his ministry, Kane and whatever, shit like that, so the Monday Night Wars. But they need to get to back to Shawn Michaels and Bret Hitman Hart and how they did it then, because this shit not. Man, I watched some highlights of this shit. I recently just did. I just watched some highlights of WWE. Got work. Nothing was on YouTube board. So I said, okay, they said WWE highlights. They got some shit. Braun Strowman, some Russian dude named Drew McIntyre. This other punk ass motherfucker, what's his name? Roman Reigns. That's his name. Roman Reigns, punk ass motherfucker. And then he with my ass, I can't fight, but like that shit, I sit and watch some shit. That one stand out to me was like Drew McIntyre and Braun Strowman, and they was kicking ass and shit. I said, okay, that's kind of dope, That's kind of dope. And then this motherfucking creature came out, Roman Reigns. I said, what the fuck is this nigga? Who is this nigga? That's okay to find out. Did a research on him and said, okay, he some more, and I said, oh, they trying to find another rock. They need to stop doing that shit, though, for real. Some real shit. They need to really stop doing that shit, trying to find another person. Like, Stone Cold was an individual. He was a different entity. And, oh, yeah, my boy Randy Orton still there. I fuck with Randy Orton. I saw his shit today. I said, oh, I still fuck with it. Like, that's some real cold shit. RKO motherfuckers. Don't give a fuck about nobody. That's fucking shit I like. So it's like kicking him up on the side of the temple. I like that shit. But it was like, cause I was on some bullshit. I was some lame shit. Growing this hill watching that shit. But I was like trying to watch it, trying to, I'm bored. And I said, okay, I grew up on this shit, so why not? I don't need to explain myself, but shit. I just did. I don't know why. But it's like, man, that's the goofy shit. That's the goofy shit. Like, man, the storyline is all stupid. The storyline is all stupid, and then it's like, man, that ain't got no good setup. Like, it's like the creative writers got lazy. Like, fuck it, we just put this out. They gonna eat it all up. You know what I'm saying? That's why I said I can't wait till like another. They need another like a WCW, another ECW. You need to have these three streams of other wrestling so they can update game or something. Cause like on some real shit. Vince McMahon needs to fire all his writers, you know what I'm saying? And Vince McMahon needs to stop running the show, because, I mean, be honest, that bad ball shit is good, but you gotta have a Stone Cold Steve Austin, you gotta have a The Rock, Roman Reigns, like. And I made another episode about John Cena. I fucked with John Cena more than this dude here, man. This dude here, man. I don't know, man. He need to be a bad guy, you know what I'm saying? Just say fuck y'all, you know what I'm saying? Some real shit, get some edge to him. I don't know. It's just something about him that's off, you know what I'm saying? Like, man, I'm kind of fuck with him, you know what I'm saying? And it's another dude. This little, I forgot this motherfucking name. He was with Roman Reigns. He had like a skinny version of him. Whatever dude name, y'all probably know what I'm talking about. Trash. Like, the shit we got is trash. You know what I'm saying? I said, I wasted like 10 minutes of my shit watching this bullshit. Like, damn, I could have been watching the stock market. That's what I usually do anyway, watch the stock market. You know what I'm saying? Trying to, I don't really watch it. I invest, but I try to watch it, try to understand simple certain shit, and so I can further my stock market career. Whatever that means. But if I invest my money in it, I just try to learn everything I can in it, it's just the nature of the beast, you know. Money has got emotional attached to it. I just want to do it. Some shit. But back to WWE. This bullshit here, man. I'm talking about garbage. WWE is garbage. It's garbage. It's not getting a 0 out of 0. It's garbage. I mean, these kids watch it like. I know my son ain't watch this shit. He tried to turn this shit off. Like, when it was like kid, when I was a kid, I used to watch it like, man, Shawn Michaels, you want to see what Stone Cold will do? You know, we be in the, going up to the principal, suck it, get suspended and shit. You know, The Rock, you know, it doesn't matter what your name is, or you jabroni, candy ass, you know what I'm saying, SmackDown Hotel type of shit, get suspended. Fucking WWL. Now, this shit here, I can't name a catchphrase. Like, what the fuck? It's just garbage. All right, like, share, and subscribe. This is Mr. Ron, get the icon. WWE is trash.